Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Adelaide Gardens. For this 2020 match between Hobart and Strikers, I'm Mike Coward, and joining me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Menacing clouds hanging around early, Mike, and there's also a chance of rain later on.
Thanks, James. Let's hope this match is as close as it looks on paper. Tate, the pace bowler, is coming into the...
Got a start but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
This is high. That's cleared the boundary. 6 runs.
Maximum, what a shot and what a follow-up.
Doesn't matter where the fielders are if you go over the top. 6 more.
Well, that's exactly how the batsman would have wanted to play that shot.
Well, the runs keep flowing there despite the wicket. Hobart, 1 for 22.
Swings and misses. Yeah. 4 runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved it. Usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket. Yeah! The batsman out faster than they got in. Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
This is it, the hat-trick ball. That's gotta hurt. Yet another dot ball, but it's building pressure all the time.
Well, this batsman usually does much better. This is a massive wicket. Disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side. That's a good boundary. Thank you. That's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. And there's air on this. That's gone flying. Another 6. That's the 2nd in a row. Follows up with another boundary, 4 runs.
More deliveries like that last one, and this batsman certainly won't survive.
Tiniest edge. Strikers can't afford to have too many overs like that.
Off the mark there. Great shot.
In the air. Goes flying. That's a big shot for 6.
Cracking shot. Right out the meat of the bat.
The batsman couldn't get out of the way of that.
This wicket is potentially a turning point. Well, that was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today. Mistimes that one.
Good shot. Takes an easy catch there to deliver the bowler's 5th wicket. Nessa has had a marvellous spell here. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. This is in the air. Very solid out there, poised and off the mark with a boundary.
And 3 for 1.
It's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's 6. And that's 4. Great shot, 4 more. End of the over, 20 runs coming from Hobart, 6 for 78. Gone, great reflex catch there. It's always tough with the ball coming at you that fast. Goes down the pitch, overbalances and misses.
Dances down the pitch but mistimes it. And that's a single. Another run added. Doesn't play that one well.
Nessa has done well in that over. Hobart, 7 for 81.
Very high in the air.
This is a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there and you're going to have a very long day.
Big swing and a miss. Played. The field is taking it entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head. That one was headed for the car park. Very wide.
Fielder cuts that off well.
And they get a single there.
Edges it.
After that last delivery, the bowler will have some added confidence.
Too expensive in that over. Hobart, 7 for 95.
They take a single. What a nice catch. Good start, but couldn't keep going. This is an important wicket.
And the batsman moves on to one. Run saved with that effort. Broad is now on 31. End of the over, and again it's a good one for the bowling side.
Well, found the edge last ball and landed safe. What will they manage here?
A couple more runs.
They take the single.
Great fielding, that's a boundary save.
Played that nicely, gets two.
Onto the front foot and driving it straight. Ends the over. Hobart, 8 for 104. Probably relying a bit too much on premeditation if you're playing that shot to that ball. Oh, that's a big appeal there.
They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Nice save there. Tate moves to one.
Racing to the fence.
Oh, cracking shot that. That's four runs.
Reacted really well there. Good catch.
Good bowling here. The batting side have failed to survive the overs and are all out.
This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon.